I'm the greatest. Up as you walk in. As I began to conceptualize what it meant to be white in black America. By guilt I was overwhelmed. I was envy because I was at the ship's helm. I was daily stalked. There's a demand on me for righteousness. Despise is my persuasive talk. I was generalized for the shade of my skin. There's a plot to do my sister men. Hated for the deeds of my fathers. Viewed as by a people as a baron, the most ruthless robber. Seen as the epitome when it came to evil. If I didn't stand for truth and justice, then my blood would quench.